Hieroglyphics, mummies, artifacts. Are we in ancient Egypt? Close. We're at the South Florida Science Museum and Aquarium. Follow us along as we take you on the adventure exhibit titled The Afterlife. The South Florida Science Museum and Aquarium is privileged to share the North American premiere of the exhibit titled The Afterlife, Tombs and Treasures of Ancient Egypt.
Well, this exhibit comes to us all the way from Egypt. It's the North American premiere of about 250 artifacts that have been traveling the world. This exhibit comes to us all the way from Hong Kong, and before that, Taiwan, then it toured Europe. So it's been seen by over 4.5 million people worldwide. It's an incredible exhibit.
This historically rich exhibit explores the Egyptian belief of afterlife and includes over 200 genuine artifacts that have never been seen previously in North America.
This is a terrific exhibit, one of the top mummy-related exhibits in the world, I'm sure. It's going to bring a lot of tourists in. It's going to enrich the lives of a lot of Palm Beach County residents.
The centerpiece of the exhibit is the full-size reproduction of the burial chamber of Thutmose III, believed to be the son of Ramses II. One of the unexpected highlights was the permission to have a CAT scan performed on a little girl mummy in hopes of determining her cause of death. The results will take a couple of weeks to process, but is a unique and rare privilege to so intimately explore the history of a 3,000-year-old mummy.
We were interested to determine what exactly happened to her. We know that a lot of ritualistic things occur with mummies when they put them in the tomb. And we know that about 30 years ago, she was x-rayed. But we knew with the advanced technology, we could probably have a clearer understanding of what exactly happened to her.
Afterlife is a unique, interactive opportunity to explore the treasures and tombs of Egypt right here in Palm Beach County. For a more detailed view of this exhibit, please tune into our show right here on Channel 20 called Cultural Capital. I'm Phil Johnsey for On 20.